Hey there, I'm back with one more wrestling. Today we're gonna do a tag match. I just turn off the music because I don't want anything to be copyrighted. Where is he?
Going to be absolute tag team warfare. Oh, two, three, four, in. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen.
I don't want
to
get him.
If you grab him that ring for too long, you might as well fall on that.
How about I do it to you?
Oh, and that was got it. Unloading with that kick to the midsection. Oh. playing the stand before The Undertaker and not be intimidated. It's another thing to stand before the dead man. We've seen some men's spine turn to jelly when they stare into the eye of The Undertaker.
Here it is. You know what it is.
Look at the power. I love that double-A spine. Just when the game needed it, he played that big part. Amazing. Good night. Shoveled. He fell to the ring.
I'm going to play this game in a minute.
Not many athletes can drop The Undertaker like that. What's he doing for the pin? And at the aptly named Armageddon, there's an implied connotation of good versus evil. And that's something we've seen played out on this stage. And now attacking everyone in sight. And the cold blue eyes of Undertaker have glazed over. He's simply acting on instinct alone. Shawn Michaels looking to pull out all the stops. To the wind.
Oh, you want to do that to me, Kane. I get you.
There's one. The ground producer sets up. There's the boat. A kick. It's not pretty, but it's effective.
It was special, but it's hard to do.
Uh-oh. The Undertaker's been busted open. The referee saw the tag. He's left the ring again, playing mind games with his opponent. What? Look out! What a ring! Look at the strength behind those strikes. The game will make many mistakes. WWE that are able to implement a game plan as expert and almost air. This might do it. Look at the strength behind those stripes. Look out. Banner. And he's heading back out of the arena with his tail tucked between his legs. Again. It appears he's looking to punch the fire away here. And he goes flying the pedigree. He's looking to put his opponent away right here. He's trying to kill him. And down he goes. He's got an opportunity. One, two, two.
Come on, man.
And again, down goes the Undertaker.
Thanks to Chris Jericho. Thank you for watching, guys.